Did that sound like he landed in someone else's pool?
The kids love the purity ball. There's dinner and speeches, and it all ends in a beautiful dance with their dads, which symbolizes their commitment to not have sex until marriage.
And not to talk about it either.
Higher. Higher.
Whoa! Did you hear that guy fart across the room?
Steve, now that we're finally alone, can I confess something? I wish you were my dad.
What?
You know, so I could date you.
Oh.
What the hell is this?